In order to find myself, I have to get lost once in a while. Sometimes I get lost in daily life, sometimes I get lost in nature.
So right now it's 15 hours since we started our hike. We made around about 20 kilometers and around about 1,000 meters of altitude. We're still not at the put-in. Today was the last day of our epic adventure. It was pretty full on. We had lots of really hard rapids, lots of really sick scenery, sick white water. So really good river, but things kind of climaxed towards the end when we entered the last gorge, which was super like unfair and rowdy, lots of siphons and not easy to scout, until we ended up at the last rapid we couldn't see. And then once we dropped in, it was next level chaotic. Once we made it out of there, more or less okay. The relief was so big to see the fjord, to see our boat waiting for us, our pickup. And yeah, at the end of the day, it's all smiles and good times, but I'm for sure stoked we're out of there.
Sometimes I have to get lost in nature to find back home.